We're returning for the second event of the day after an amazing sprint race this morning. The top 10 drivers have been reversed, setting up for another exciting race to round out the first day of the weekend. Here are the starting positions for today's race. A fantastic effort from Frederik Vesti yesterday puts him on pole position, with Logan Sargeant alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Porcher, Sato, Liam Lawson, Owasa, Hauger, Deruvola, Nissani, Tatiana Calderon, Caldwell, Duin, Ralph Boschong, Fittipaldi, Cordial, Phipps, Drugovich, Clement Novalak, Hughes, Vishaw, Williams, and Marcus Armstrong completes the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form.
For ART then, after a quality performance. So, Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
It was down to one thing, consistent pace over everyone else out there on the track. We could spend a great deal of time talking about race and tire strategy, what has occurred on the track, but at the end of the day, the difference here was down to simply being faster on track than everyone else. Amazing skill on show.
ART, the French team who have been racing since the 90s in various forms of motorsport, are once again back on the winner's podium today after a brilliant display of driving skill. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
Let's give it to Felipe Drugovich. That was a quality drive from start to finish. He can be proud of that one.
Well, what a weekend that has been. Please join us next time for another thrilling installment when Formula 2 returns.